Yeah. We call it Job 600. This was built in 1963 by Dr. Kwame Nkrumah. It started in 1961. That's the tall building over there by a Ghanaian government-owned company. And it was their 600 job that they had, State Housing Corporation. Hence the name Job 600. But this was built for the first African Unity Conference that was held in Ghana. They built that. On the left wing is the where our parliament meets. Where our parliament meets to promulgate laws. And then on the right wing is a banquet that people can go and rent and have programs. Now, on your left hand side is called the Pink Lady. I haven't seen a lady pink before, but it's called the Pink Lady. It was built in 1998 to host the first African Pan-African conference here. It's one of the places that have the dome in Ghana. It's one of the places. So it's basically a conference center. Basically conference center. Or one of the largest conference center that we have in Ghana. Okay, Master, we can go. Currently, Parliament is in session. That's why you've seen a lot of cars.